Today I went to Super Nintendo World! The first thing I did was go through a really cool tunnel, and then this is what it looked like inside. I even got to see Mario and Luigi walking around. There was so much fun stuff to do here, like punching these blocks. I don't know what I was doing here. Then I went to Bowser's Castle. Inside, there were all kinds of Mario Kart trophies, and I was going to win one. We had to race against Team Bowser to win, so we put on our Mario hats and got ready to race. Subscribe if you love Mario!